So today we'll be talking about homework and its impact on student success. Now this is a crucial subject. On one hand, there's a group of people who believe that homework helps the students grow and that it'll have a positive impact on the students' performance. And then there is another bunch of people who believe that homework is just a lot of extra effort for both students and teachers and that it doesn't really translate into positive results.
Yes, this is an age-old debate, to be honest, and now it has assumed more significance as we can hear parents complain about how more homework is being assigned to students in an attempt to raise their test scores. Several studies have been conducted and the findings have been a mixed bag. Some of them say that homework is good and beneficial for the student, while others say that it's detrimental. Let's take a look at the first camp. This belongs to the proponents of homework, who say that there is great benefit in homework and that it is vital to the student's success. Homework also allows students to review and practice what has already been learnt. It acts as a reinforcement of sorts.
And they have research backing this.
Yes. So a commonly cited research is the comprehensive meta-analysis done by Duke University researchers in the year 2006. They reviewed over 60 research studies on homework between 1987 and 2003 and drew a conclusion saying that homework does have a positive effect on student achievement. Harris Cooper, professor of psychology and director for Duke's program in education, said that the correlation was much stronger in older students between the 7th and the 12th grade. The analysis focused on the impact of homework on academic achievement such as test scores. The report also noted that homework improves students' study habits, attitudes towards school, self-discipline, inquisitiveness, and independent problem solving.
He also examined some studies that showed that homework can cause physical and emotional fatigue, right?
Yes, that's true. He also came across studies that said homework fuels negative attitudes towards learning and also limits the leisure time of children. The study concluded that homework in moderation does help improve test scores, and that's why it's recommended that teachers avoid extremes while assigning homework. Finally, it is the instructors that know what's best for their students in the given situation after having assessed their capabilities.
And what about the other camp?
So this group believes that assigning and grading homework takes up valuable class time. Homework in the lower grades requires help, and it encourages students to cheat, hurry, and not even submit it on time. Time spent for homework can also be used for reading, spending time with family, friends, or even sports. According to Alfie Kohn, the author of The Homework Myth, homework is often the cause for frustration, exhaustion, and family conflict. It can even extinguish the child's curiosity due to its sheer pressure.
What do you as an instructor have to say about this? Do you agree with Cooper that the key lies in knowing how to strike a good balance?
Yes, but this is easier said than done. To know how to strike the balance, we have to examine several concepts that help us determine what a good and productive homework assignment is.
What are these concepts?
To begin with, we need to look at the concept of flipped classroom. Here, the traditional roles of the student and the teacher are flipped. In the traditional setting, the teacher would deliver the lecture in the classroom and then assign the homework to the students. At YoungWonks, we have made animations and videos an essential part of our curriculum. Our students get access to this curriculum so that they can watch it at home and be better prepared for the assisted practice in the class.
But doesn't this amount to the teacher putting a lot of pressure on the student to speed things up or judging the student?
No. The idea is to customize the teaching for each student.
Blended learning is also a concept that belongs to this new age category.
Absolutely.
So is it safe to say that homework aligned with project-based learning is beneficial for students?
Yes, The whole point of project-based learning is to provide knowledge in the form of a project. So the student has a meaningful purpose he or she is working towards, and that kind of approach is exciting to students.
What you're saying is that assigning homework is fine as long as it's in keeping with the learning practices of customized learning, self-paced learning, assisted practice, flipped classroom, blended learning, or even project-based learning.
Yes, we strongly rely on these methods. YoungWonks teachers assess students at an individual level and assign them homework accordingly. As mentioned earlier, it mostly involves online instruction or videos that are to be watched at home. The actual assignment is done in the classroom.
Thank you so much for your time, Suchin. We hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the YoungWonks YouTube channel for more such content. Thank you.